In this session, let's learn about the various backup types available. Okay, offline backups, as we know, offline backup is called as a cold backup or a consistent backup. We call these backups a offline backup or a cold backup because the database is closed before taking up the backup. Yes, we shut down the database completely and then we take the backup. That is why these type of backups are called a offline backup or a cold backup. Obviously, these kind of a cold backups leads to a consistent backup. They are consistent because at the time of the backup, the system change number in the data file header matches the system change number in the control files. So, a cold or an offline backup is a consistent backup. The next one, online backups or a hard backup. They are called online backups or hard backups because while we are taking the backup, the database is still up and running. Yes, the database is open and all the users on the database are performing various transactions. That is why it's called hard or online. People refer to these as inconsistent backups also. The reason is when the database is open and obviously there are users performing lot of transactions on the database, there is no guarantee that the data files are synchronized with the control files. We know a system change number is recorded in the data files and the control files. So, in an online backup, there is no guarantee that the data file system change number and the control file system change number will be the same. Okay, that is why it can lead to an inconsistent backup. The next one, whole database backup. When we perform a whole database backup, it includes all the data files present in the database and it includes at least one control file. Okay, why only at least one control file? We know even though we have multiple control files in our database, the information is same across all the control files. That is why even if we backup one control file, that is enough to recover the database if needed. Okay, next one, partial database backup. This kind of a backup is where you have a specific need, like if you want to backup only a specific table space or a specific data file or a control file, then you can use this kind of partial database backup. Now let's talk up full backup. In a full backup, all the data file blocks that contain the data are backed up. In a full backup, either you can copy one data files or all the data files present in the database. You can select the data files to be backed up. Okay? When you select the data files, it copies all the data file blocks that contain the data. In simple terms, a full backup is the opposite of an incremental backup. In the incremental backup, it backs up only the data file blocks which were changed since the last backup. But whereas a full backup takes the backup of all the data file blocks that contain the data. Okay, don't get confused between a full backup and a whole database backup. In the whole database backup, all the data files in the database will be backed up and at least one control file will be backed up. Whereas in a full backup, all the data file blocks that contain the data are backed up. That can be one data file or all the data files in the database. It depends on your selection. Okay, remember this point. In the next session, let's learn about incremental backups. Okay?